Okay, report writing is needed because it will be used for
investigation.
Okay. Give me some characteristics of a good report.
Complete.
It has to be complete.
Concise.
Okay, when you say concise, what do you mean by concise?
Straight to the point.
Factual. Has to be factual. Okay? Ngayon, my advice to you when you write your reports in a narrative form, keep it to 2 to 3 sentences, maximum of 4 to 5 sentences per paragraph. Naintindihan nyo ba? But be sure, when you write this, nandiyan talaga yung exact details. What happened? When it happened? Who are the people involved? How it happened? Naintindihan nyo?
Yes,